Giving must not go too far.
Of course we have to stay on guard, fight against this virus.
Together you and I, we should stop it before getting worse. Put your hands, swat, 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 swat out. Stick your hands, don't touch, eyes, nose, mouth. Let me go into all the crowds. Put an end to corona, corona. Take care of your health. Take your brains clean and soul yourself. Spread the virus to everyone else. Put an end to corona, corona.
First, let me introduce myself. My name is Yi Zhang. I'm 15 years old. I am in class 9C from Chuan Secondary School. I live in Eda, Gangnam District, Daglang Province. My hobby is studying English and reading books, and this is my partner.
Hello everyone, my name is Huyen. I'm 15 years old and I'm in class 9C2. My hobby is studying English. I'm living with my family in Gangnam District, Daglang Province. Today we are here to tell you about how COVID-19 affects your life.
As you know, the COVID-19 have been changed many things. Students have to study online. We live in Eda, a remote area of Gangnam District, so it's difficult for us to get access to internet.
Yes, that's right. In the area where I live, some families do not have enough condition for the children to attend the online class.
In COVID, many families have to live apart. Elders lost their lives. Children lost their fathers or mothers, so nobody take care of them.
During COVID time, we are not allowed to go out. We friends hang out or go on holiday, so I'm very upset.
Many people in Vietnam and in the world lost their job, so they will not have enough money to pay for their lives.
The COVID-19 has affected our lives badly in Vietnam and over the world. So we should prevent the spread of COVID-19 by staying at home and following strictly the instruction of Ministry of Health.
In short, the COVID-19 is a test among many challenges alive. You should be strong enough to live with it. Hope we will win the COVID-19 soon and have a happy life.
Thank you for your watching and goodbye.